Christ. Wings that tie on or strap onto your back. There's the straps where you can strap it onto your back or your arms. I think it's your back. And it's wings. So I'm really excited to do this. When I finally am able to have the space, capacity, whatever, to do role plays, actual role plays, videos, I'm looking forward to using this. I think it's going to be really cool. Okay. Get that out of the way. Okay. Next is another one. These wigs aren't like the best that I get from TMU, but they're better than some. I'm just coming through to see how it feels and looks. I think once I comb it out once I brush it out with a brush, it's gonna be kind of decent looking, and it has little bangs too, I think. It has some long bangs too. sure, but they have little Star Wars charms in them. And so this one I got to put unicorn charms on. Because some days I just want to be girly. I think they'll fit. They look a little big, but I think they'll fit. I Maybe I need to move, That's okay. Okay. Nope. Boy, this is harder than it looks. This whole video placing unicorns. You're welcome. interested to see if it's going to be what it appeared to be in the pictures. So it's a silicone baking set. This is another team you purchase. Oh wow, in full. Okay, that's cool. So we've got a loaf pan. Cakes. That's good. Seeing you.